hundreds and hundreds of athletic events have you been to over the last, let's say, 10 years?
Well, this weekend alone, I probably have 14 hours of tournaments that I'm going to be outside. So I'd say thousands. No,
right?
Seriously, a lot, many.
A lot. Well, what we have here is something very, very special. This chair is unbelievable. Now, it's brand new today. And what happened was there was another version that we had on last year, right? Last May?
Yeah, this May.
Completely sold out.
Correct.
Look at what this is. This is taking that chair, that wonderful reclining chair, and now making it a rocking chair. So it is now a rocking chair.
So this comes from GCI Chairs, great chair innovator. So what you're seeing is that the frame is moving. I am rocking, but the chair is not rocking. And so why that's important is because now I can rock on any surface. A traditional rocking chair needs to rock on a completely flat, smooth surface. This can rock on grass, on sand, on mulch, on dirt, uneven grounds, you name it, it can rock. But the better thing is, it's portable, it's collapsible, it's outdoor safe, and the chair that you talked about that sold out in May, we made all the improvements to it.
Now there's three colors, by the way. There's a red, there's a blue, and a green. Holds up to 250 pounds, but it's been tested for 500 pounds, and look what it folds up into.
This is it. And by the way, it comes with a carrying bag.
Come on, man.
So now you put that around and you can carry the other things to the tournaments. It's that easy.
What happened to, who was it that took this to a game recently? You were telling me. Part of your family.
No, I say, so my mom and dad go to our games,
yeah,
and they sit in these old, foldable, uncomfortable chairs for 2.5 hours. And by the time they're done, it's a terrible situation.
Right.
Now you can pull this up. You can shut it just like this. You can bring it with you. And you have total comfort at any game, no matter where you are, because not only is it extra wide, not only does it hold all that weight, it has the extra back, it has mesh improvements, so it's got the breeze coming through. It's ingenious what these guys have thought about.
But didn't you say there was Melissa, your friend Melissa, took this to a game recently, and all of her friends said, wait a minute, where'd you get that chair? I'm telling you, you take this to this game, and everybody's going to be going, I want that chair.
Yeah, so
if you're sitting for like an hour, 2 hours, I mean, just to rock is the most natural rhythm in the world. And there's nothing to replace on this. There's no like battery story here, right, Jeff?
No, so this is it right here. There's no battery story. This is the technology. This is a hydraulic spring action patented technology. No other chair company has this. This is what makes GCI chairs totally special. And so you can't get this anywhere else but GCI. And so we are going off the one that we had here in May. You can see it's portable, it's outdoor, not to mention it's made with the highest quality fabric. It's made with a 600 denier ripstop fabric. It has a built-in cup holder on the side. It has mesh armrests that are padded. It has no pinch points anywhere on the chair, so you don't have to worry about pinching anything. It's a go anywhere, unbelievable rocking chair.
I love, love, love this chair.
How comfortable.
If you want to get a gift for mom and dad right now, if you're watching, or son or daughter, or for yourself, do you go to the grandkids games? Like you mentioned earlier, this is going to be your favorite chair. It's nice and wide. It's got great armrests on it, and you can kick back and rock. Here's another little thing, is that when you get out of a rocking chair, it can be kind of a hassle.
Oh, great point.
So this, see how, it's going to be solid here. So when I get out, completely easy to get out of the chair. You kick back. You don't feel like you're going to tip over. You're completely supported, but you are rocking in this chair. It is shocking how awesome
it's shockingly
this feels.
Comfortable. So I'll take a look right. If you take a look right here on this one, I'll show you how the design separates. So when it's in its seated position, it's 2 inches off the ground right there. This is purposely done. It gives you more rocking ability, but it's also easier to get in and easier to get out. Ready? See how much rocking I have?
Yeah.
Now, like you said, I've got a bad back. Sometimes it's harder to get up. When you go to get up, now you've got a firm stance on the ground and it almost projects you up. It's that easy. And then when you're not using it, you simply grab the front of the chair like there and you shut it. Now, I want to show you one more thing that's really super cool.
Blue is popular, by the way, if you want the blue. A similar version sold out. This has been new and improved. Now, here's another a reason why you want this chair. Watch this. Now, this is uneven.
This is the biggest reason. A real rocking chair needs a flat, smooth surface.
Sure.
I can go on mulch. I can go on the beach. It doesn't matter where I am,
man,
because it's the frame that is rocking,
what a
not
great,
the actual chair.
Great idea.
I'll take it to a new level. I'll go back. Sorry, I'm on the grass. It still rocks perfectly because the frame is secure.
By the way, I just want to let you know that it's very, very secure. However, Cottage Farms is not happy right now. Not happy at all. No, those are four plants.
Rick, one more idea.
Our props is what you just did.
One more idea.
Limited in the blue. Easy pay. 30-day return policy. Anytime, I swear to you, you take this to any game, everybody's going to come up to you and go, where'd you get that chair?
So it was my colleague, Melissa Epps Wilding.
Yeah. Who's been on the air about a million times.
She's been on the air. She was telling me today, she was like, I can't believe you're going on with that one. I brought the one for May. I brought it to the tournament, and I was the hit of the game.
This is her talking.
Every single person wanted that. I was like, please email them and let them know we're going on with a better one tonight.
Could you do me a favor? Face that jib camera this way.
Like this?
I just want to show everybody how wide it is. So it holds 250. But it's been tested for 500.
Correct.
You've got a lot of room in that chair.
I'm 6'4". The back goes up 27 inches high, 25 inches wide. It's only 14 pounds. Again, it's approved for 250 pounds.
Cup holder on the side.
Cup holder on the side. You name it. It's got everything. Hold on. Also,
see you later to Easy Pay at the end of the day, by the way.
We even added mesh, and we did this specifically because, I mean, I'm telling you right now, this weekend, even though it's going to be 85 degrees in Pennsylvania, the humidity feels like it's 110. This is going to keep you cooler, and it's really, really comfortable.
So guess what we have now? Now we have an opportunity. Like, for example, are you an Eagles fan? Look at that color.
Yeah. Oh, by the way, Kansas City Chiefs.
Are you a Chiefs fan? Are you a Redskins fan? Are you a Phillies fan? I mean, is it somebody in your family that happens to love a certain team? This is a great chair. I've been to hundreds of games of my kids. Football, baseball, and by the way, all these sports go year-round now.
They're all year-round right now.
Football, lacrosse goes in fall, soccer's in fall, football games obviously are in fall, so it could be Pop Warner, could be high school football game, you name it. Or it could be, as you mentioned, camping, going to the beach. Camping and sitting around like or what about sitting in a bad bleachers? And you bring this baby along, and you rock. I could sit in this chair for the next 3 hours.
How about tailgating? Yeah. I'm going to the Eagles-Atlanta game tomorrow.
Wow.
We're going to get there at 3 o'clock in the afternoon. The game doesn't start till 8. I will have the most comfortable chair in the parking lot.
I'm going to the game tomorrow, too, and I'm going to wear my Vikings jacket.
I don't recommend that.
That was a bit of a joke, though. Sorry.
By the way, we call it BYOC, bring your own chair. At all the events now, whether it's tailgating, whether it's parties, whether it's kids' games, you're going to sit for a long time. You want to be comfortable.
Really constructed well, too.
It's a powder-coated steel.
Really constructed well.
A 600 denier ripstop material. It's totally outdoor safe, waterproof. It's the best. It's GCI. The great chair innovators.
You think we're going to bring any chair on QVC in our big tailgate get together? No. 1,200 people are shopping. If you want the blue, 300 remaining. A few more of that in the other colors. Red limited. Chiefs fan. Redskins fan. Hey, we got it. You know what? I love what Sharon's got coming up next.
Oh, yes.
And it's a one day only, Sharon?
Yeah, sure is. So my suggestion to you, Rick, I don't know, we're not really allowed to have our phones out here, but if you do, you should be placing your order for this as we speak, because once a year, are you looking on it? You want to order?